Okay, this is for all of my CPN credit file building community out there. So a few months back, I started getting multiple complaints from clients saying that they were having a problem getting approved for self, or others were getting in self and getting kicked out within a week. Now, of course, I'm going to always find the problem. That is what I do. I take my job serious. After I find the problem, I'm going to find the solution. And that's exactly what I did. So back in late 2022, just a few months back, what happened was Self updated their system. And when they updated their system, it became harder to get in there. If you're not verified, you're going to get kicked out. If they can't verify you at all, you're not even going to get in. Now, the way that we're going to get around this...
Too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown. Off this way, doing all these shows. I've been on the road, I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can stay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise.